CNN: A call to police about shots fired at a church in eastern Tennessee turned out to be an accidental shooting during a discussion on using weapons to protect the congregation, police say. Teleco Plains Police Chief Russ Parks told CNN affiliate WVLT that the initial call on Thursday reported two people shot outside the First United Methodist Church and that an active shooter situation was underway. Nearby schools were placed on lockdown according to the police Facebook page. When police arrived, they found two people with minor gunshot wounds inside a fellowship hall at the church. Chief Parks said Wayne Reed, 81, was showing his unloaded handgun to other members of the church during a luncheon where the conversation turned to bringing guns to church and protecting themselves. Reed apparently reloaded the gun and put it in a holster, then was asked again to show the weapon. When he pulled it out, the gun went off in his lap, according to police. Reed and his wife Kathy were injured in the incident. The family told WVLT that the bullet only grazed Kathy's stomach, and that she suffered a broken arm. Wayne Reed was injured in the hand.